say things about others, say good things or remain silent. And I'm not getting this from my own pocket. The Prophet ﷺ says, مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ فَلْيَقُلْ خَيْرًا أَوْ لِيَصْمُتْ. Whoever truly believes in Allah and truly believes in the accountability, the last day, the day of judgment, they believe that there is a day of judgment coming and they believe they will be answerable to Allah for everything they say or do, they will either utter that which is correct, upright, beneficial, positive, or they will be quiet. They will be silent. They won't say anything. Ask yourself, do you really believe in the hereafter? Do you really believe there's a day when you're going to be answerable for what you've said and done? If that is the case and you really believe it, it should show in what you say, what you do, how you utilize technology, etc., etc., because that would definitely depict your belief. I'm a believer. I'm worried. I'm worried about the day I meet with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I want you to promise yourself today that when you talk about others, you are only going to say positive things.